Hello everyone, welcome to the Indo editorial vocabulary series. Today's Indo editorial title is aiding Afghans on G20 meeting on Afghanistan. The first word is looming means something unpleasant about to happen. Humanitarian concern with the human welfare or humankind. Unhindered, giving free hand to do something is called as unhindered. Life-saving, serving or intended to save the person's life is called as life-saving. Dire means extremely urgent. Stark, it's sheer, complete, or crispy. Refugees means the people who left the country because the war or natural disaster forced them to leave the country. Those people are called as refugees. Seized means having control over them, that complete control over that. Regime means government. Starvation, lack of food leads to the death is called as starvation. Liberalizing means without restriction. Goodwill means cooperative attitude. Fortified means strengthened or adding something to that will be very good. Imperative means compulsory or very critical, very necessary one. Heed, paying attention, careful attention. Paying a careful attention is called as heed. Stave off means averting or preventing something very bad to happen, or avoiding or delaying the something bad to happen. Make or a break means bring a great success or a complete failure is called as make or a break. Next one, last one is monetary means related to the financial or money related matter is called as monetary. So these are the words. If you understand and these words, and I hope it will be helpful to understand the even articles also. Thank you all for listening.